Okay.
Shall we?
Let's.
Will they ever find the dawn?
It depends on what lies in their hearts.
You mean Valhalla?
Could lightning be here?
No. Something's different.
Popo.
This isn't Valhalla. It looks like it, sure, but it's not the same.
Popo.
This is the rift between gate and gate. It's the void beyond Popo.
So, are you saying we're lost?
Popo.
I need a break. Finding my sister isn't gonna be easy.
We had a legend back home about a goddess.
Huh?
We hunters passed the story down from father to son. It gave us strength when times were tough.
What was it?
Never give up, for the goddess Etril watches always and helps those who help themselves.
It's not much of a legend, really, is it? It sounds more like common sense to me.
Yeah. But when the going gets rough, you don't need anything complicated. Just a reminder to stick things out. Let's just keep telling ourselves that every time we go through a gate, we're getting closer to lightning. Sound good?
Kubo!
Sounds good. This place seems weird enough. How is it different from Valhalla?
The void is simply a shadow of Valhalla. It's a space that connects the gate's entrance and exit, Kubo!
Let's go check it out.
No good. We can't get...
heck is this place?
Whoops, wrong turn.
I guess if we don't resolve the paradox, this place will stay suspended in limbo.
Doesn't look like there are any other gates either.
Go back to the Historia Crux, Koopal.
Yeah, Mog is right. We should turn back.
Koopal?
Good job, guys! Now that the big icky, you know what you need after a big kill, to do a little shopping. Thanks again. If I ever have a...
music.
Something is happening in the ruins of what was once the most prosperous city in the world. Many of the scientists and researchers who came to investigate the site have gone missing. And when they do, ominous sphere-shaped objects appear in their place. Mog seemed to know all about the orbs. He told us they're called the Rubies of Grief. They're manifestations of the remorse and sadness left by the unlucky souls who disappeared into the paradox. The orbs resonate with a powerful emotion sealed inside. What kind of message are they trying to tell us?
We don't get a lot of visitors around these parts. It was a group of Academy staff were investigating. That's why so many sections.
What you heard were the voices of the tormented victims who disappeared into the void beyond, Kubo. Their grief and anguish remained here, Kubo.
I get it. So that's what that was. Is there anything we can do for them?
I'm with Noel. Let's help them find peace so they can go to a better place.
Kubo!
Mog!
Kubo! Bad luck, Kubo!
Go, Mog! Kubo!
How's that, Kubo?
A Moogle?
The ancient Cirrus was protected by a warrior blessed by the goddess.
I wonder what kind of future the people of Padra envision for themselves.
Welcome to my shop. Take a breather and survey Chocolina's charmingly cheap chest of charity. Everyone comes to meet.
I think I got sucked into the paradox. I remember having an argument with my sister, and then I was here. But I know it's not her fault. It's not anyone's fault. I understand that. But if I know her, she's blaming herself for my disappearance. She must be so distraught. Can I ask a favor of you? If you see my sister, tell her that I love her very much, and that none of this was her fault. As much as I want to, I know I can't go home and tell her myself. I was swallowed up by the paradox. I was attacked by the monster. I just don't belong in this world anymore.
Nice!
Awesome. Good work, everyone. How's this? Take this! How's this? Take this! No!
We did it!
End.
Too easy.
Years ago, people used to just disappear.
The work we do here will help build a brighter future.
I think it's safe to assume that the red...
That's an interesting weapon you have.
I wonder what kind of future the people of Padre envision for themselves.
Mog about?
I'll bet the Cirrus was a fragile girl that everyone felt they had to protect.
That's an interesting weapon.
It looks like...
We could get this done a lot quicker if we had more people.
I wonder what kind of future the people of Padre envision for themselves.
I admire your sense of adventure, but steer clear of monsters.
ago, a never-before-seen paradox effect haunted the Yasha's Masik.
Welcome to the Fallen. We don't get a lot of visitors around these parts. There was a group of Academy staff. That's why so many.
Maybe we could use bots to handle the workload.
I wonder what kind of person is brave enough to become a guardian.
They say that the Cirrus was sentenced to severe punishment.
I've heard people say that the ruins are haunted, but they're joking, aren't they? I don't want to work in this kind of environment for much longer.
I admire your sense of adventure, but steer clear of monsters.
We could get this done a lot quicker if we had more people.
I wonder what kind of person is brave enough to become a guardian.
Go, Mog!
This day, I haven't missed a second of training.
Mog. Go, Mog.
Retail therapy is a great stress reliever. Your business is appreciated.
years ago.
Anyway, he said something about a place of war, right?
How's that, Pico?
Something like that. In any case, let's get out of here before we have any more close encounters.
Thank you. About the searchlights, then ask away. I'm your man.
What?
Someone told you that there's a problem with the way I do things around here? Who told you that? Whoever it was is a lying son of a gun. Ah, so I see you finally got... What in the... I thought my method was 100% by the book. This makes sense. With the way I currently have things set up, if there's a problem with one of the lights, it can cause all of the other lights to switch off, too. It looks like I need to make a few changes. If I'd continued to do things my way, it would have led to an awful accident. I guess I owe you a big thanks for pointing it out. A lot of what's in this manual is highly technical stuff. Did you figure it out on your own, or did you have someone explain it to you? If it's the latter, tell them I said thanks. I can't believe I'm doing it wrong, though.
Years ago, and
coming soon. on, Mog.
Kabel! Kabel!
Who am I?
years ago.
Hey, guys, you're back.
Not that you've been away that long.
A few hours ago, right? That's when we saw you off, but look at you now. You've changed somehow. Like you've gone through a lot in a short time. So Noah was telling the truth about time travel and all that jazz. Don't tell the townsfolk about it, though. Who knows how they'll react. You gotta be tired. Go home, get some rest.
Come on, Mog.
I want to become the leader.
Come on, Mog.
I've been using this kit since I lived on couldn't believe I'd lost it. I'm sorry it's not much of a rule. Ever seen a rock like this? Do me a favor and try not to get yourself. There aren't many people who like to play nursery.
Beautiful plumage.
Hey, you found your way back.
Nice.
Hi, guys.
I hear there are a lot, but I doubt they would come.
I promise to be good!
It's huge.
Did something happen out? So it's like Noel said.
He's mighty fast.
No! You okay?
Sierra.
Come on, Mom.
I fell!
Welcome, welcome. Thanks again.
on, Mog.
What is it, Kamo?
Come on, Mog.
Kamo! Who's Kamo?
Come on, Mog.
Kubo! Not this time, Kubo.
Great team.
memory. Paradox effect.
Of Padre seal the paradox. Did she interfere with the timeline?
As far as I know, Farseers generally avoid tampering with time. But if that's what she did, she must have been dealing with something much worse than anything you've ever seen before.
The distortion that emerged in the city started to spread like a plague, Kubo. If it wasn't stopped, it would have swallowed the whole realm, Kubo.
I see. So that was the only option left for her to make sure the entire city wasn't destroyed.
It looks like the space-time surrounding the orbs is distorted.
Thank you. We stepped into the rift and solved the paradox. It was the same paradox, the same ancient threat that Yule had banished into the void beyond so long ago. The Cirrus distorted the timeline to save an entire city. But I have to wonder, what went through her mind as she performed such an act? Did she know how her intervention would change things? Did she look into the future? Was she able to see the consequences of what she did?
Time and memory.
Ness, these are the key counter-lucky stars. When we misplace the substance, now it looks like we have a chance to get back in the field. Thanks to you, we've avoided a lot of backlash. We learned that all were once normal.
Yes. Yes, it worked.
Popo.
Sarah, you okay?
Popo. It's nothing. I'm fine, really. Just tired, I guess.
Right. Somehow I kind of doubt it's nothing.
Human society continues to develop. Machines once run by the Falci are now powered by human technology. Driving the progress is the Academy, which has grown to take a leading role in affairs of state. Under its young leader, the Academy is working to solve the paradoxes that warp the surrounding space-time. At the heart of the distortions is the Yasha's Massif, its skies darkened by a perpetual eclipse.
People always say the future will be better. They believe the hardships of the present fade with the passage of time. And so we hope, waiting for a future brighter than today. But Sarah, remember this. As you walk towards a brighter tomorrow, you have to look back to your past. The path you have walked to reach the here and now will give you the courage you need to hope.
It's so dark.
In ancient times, the Falci devoured the light, darkness cloaked the sky, and the earth knew only night. This must be the eclipse.
You know what this is?
They said 500 years ago, a massive Falci appeared. For a while, it blotted out the sun and turned everything dark.
If that happened 500 years in your past, then this must be 200 years in my future.
Right. But something's wrong. Look, the eclipse is only affecting this small area. That shouldn't be possible.
Okay, so you're saying this could be a paradox?
That's what I'm saying.
Huh. This reminds me of stories we heard, that there used to be a great city on Grand Pulse. I bet this is what these ruins are.
What happened to it?
No one's been able to figure that out. We were more or less locked up inside Cocoon. We never had much opportunity to learn about the world below us. Our scientists have only just begun to study the mysteries of Grand Pulse.
Hello. Are you here to observe the facility? I can answer any questions you might have.
Ah, yeah, perfect. I do have some questions. Where are we? And what year is it?
Wait, you can't just...
What? No. I'm just...
Yasha's Massif. 10 AF, sir.
10 AF?
Cool.
So nowhere near 200 years.
I must say, this is the first time anyone asked me what year it was. I don't suppose you happen to be time travelers? Ah, yes, I almost forgot. I'm supposed to hand out this map. Take it, it's free. Keep your wits about you. There's no telling what kind of monsters the Paradox has left.
You said the Paradox. Are you talking about the Eclipse?
Yes. The great Falcee, Fenrir, blocked out the sun. It was predicted he would appear 200 years from now. Which means?
Which means his appearance now indicates some sort of time distortion, right? But the Eclipse is only happening here, right? Maybe all these gates that appeared are causing the distortion.
There's more than one gate in the ruins, isn't there?
Oh, you've done your homework, I see. Yes, we've found multiple gates in the site.
Figures.
Some areas may still be sealed.
We didn't experience eclipses on Hakun.
I thought I was going to be assigned to a research lab.
We'll never be able to go back to our ordinary lives. I recommend walking along the path of the searchlight. Most monsters hate light and will do anything to avoid.
The scientists are so passionate about their work. Speaking of passionate, I'm the most passionate. And on that note, please. It's a little dark in here, but I paid my electric bill, I swear! A little darkness can't stop me. I light up the room with my luminous character! I know it's a little dark in here.
Nothing out here.
This area is closed off because of the powerful paradox.
I like the benefits, but working on Paul's...
Are we not allowed to go inside?
I'm very sorry. Only persons on official Academy business are permitted beyond this point.
Oh.
Look out!
Security! This will count as official business!
When monsters like these are cornered, they cause a space-time vortex to appear. An electromagnetic shock usually shuts them down. It's been a while, Sarah.
Hope? Is that you?
I'm grateful you remember me.
Who's this?
Director of Academy Research, Team Alpha. Hope Est, I'm at your service. And you must be Noel.
Nice guess. Who told you?
You appeared here with Sarah some years ago, at the Brescia Ruins. Subsequently, we analyzed the gate and forecast your reappearance at this location. To be honest, I didn't really believe that time travel was possible. But here you are. I'm really glad you're safe. For me, it's as if time has stopped. Everyone I knew is gone.
From your point of view, it's been years since you last saw Sarah.
Not just Sarah. Snow as well. And Saz and his boy. You all disappeared from my life. It's been 10 years now.
I never thought...
When the paradox occurred some years ago, I thought if I could solve it, maybe you would all come back.
Director, help! There you are! What were you thinking? Taking off and leaving me all on my own.
It was a shock seeing Hope grown older than me, but he was still the same Hope I knew. Lightning, Hope listened to my story without saying a word. I told him about how I'm the only one who remembers your smile on the plane of Grand Pulse. I told him about how Snow set out to try and save you and Finil and Fang. And I told him about Noel. Noel from the future.
There's something I want to show you both. We can continue our conversation as we walk.
I'll show the way.
Shall we?
Tell me, Hope, what made you join the Academy?
A sense of duty. Finil, Fang, Lightning. They turned to crystal so that we might live. It was an enormous sacrifice.
My sister and the others. I think they wanted to preserve life. They gave us a chance to live again.
I'll make sure to report anything ASAP.
They put the future in our hands. We're in a position to build a society based on human technology. No longer subject to the whim of the Foul Sea. That's the gift we've been given.
How long has it been? 5 years? You two haven't changed at all.
I hope not. And here we are, meeting in ruins again.
Ruins are places where memories gather like dust. So many layers of time. Probably the easiest place for a paradox to occur.
Guests of yours, Director? Watch your step in there.
Thank you.
Isn't the Academy a research institute? Why do you need so many soldiers?
Without the Foul Sea around, we have to be able to protect ourselves. And that means guns.
The time distortions spawn hostile creatures. Until we can resolve the paradox, we need military force to repel threats. These armed patrols are essential for our safety.
I can't comprehend how people used to live here.
I get so focused on...
It's hard to believe it's really been 10 years. So much time has passed.
Actually, Hope, we were able to catch up with Snow.
Just 300 years in the future, if you can believe that.
I believe it. Good old Snow. I'm glad to hear he's alive.
He's alive, but he was trying to protect the Crystal Pillar by himself. The worst part was we had to leave without being able to tell him where we were going.
Have faith. I think I understand what Snow's going through. He's trying to save Vanille and Fang. Not to mention Lightning as well. We're only here today because they chose to bear the weight of a world. I'm glad to see you're doing well, Sarah.
Hope, do you still think my sister is trapped inside that crystal pillar?
I always had doubts, and it wasn't just me. Saz had them as well.
Really? Saz too?
Yes. He couldn't believe that Lightning would just up and leave Sarah like that. After all, she was the one who said we shouldn't face things alone, that we should stick together.
Can you explain
the spatial route map? What's next on my agenda?